Heaven and earth can endure long. If heaven and earth endure long, it is because they do not live for self. Therefore, they can long endure. That is why the self-controlled man puts himself last, yet he is found in the foremost place. He regards his body as outside of himself, yet his body is preserved. Is it not that his chief interest is in the inner life? Therefore, he can perfect his chief interest.